celebrate the Springbok victories. Three emphatic wins against France, 37-15 against Argentina in Port Elizabeth. First time in 19 years, 234 tests, that the Springboks have beaten a Tier 1 nation by 20 plus points, four matches in a row. This is a very, very good Springbok team. The potential to become an excellent Springbok team. They've got a great culture. They're winning. They won over the hearts of South Africans. And they've sent out a message to the world that Springbok rugby is on the rise again. The big test, though, always comes overseas. And in Salta, it'll be bloody tough. They're in red jerseys. Forget it. I'm not worried about the colour of the jersey. It's the quality of the Springbok players. Yaku Creel at the forefront, a tight five that's been functioning. These guys are very, very good. I'm backing them to win. They've got the discipline back. Their scrum was potent in Port Elizabeth. They'll be tested, but they will be good enough to survive the onslaught in Salta. They conceded just three turnovers for scrum time to Argentina and just six penalties. This is a disciplined Springbok side, a vast improvement from 2016. Get excited about them. There's reason to be. And the score, a comfortable 10 plus to the Springboks in red.